Capuns is a traditional food from the canton of Graubünden in Switzerland, predominantly made in the western part of Grisons. They are made from spätzle dough with pieces of dried meat, such as air-dried beef, and rolled in a charred leaf. They are boiled in a gravy of bouillon, milk and water and served covered with grated cheese.